back, everybody, to another video on the Fresh Fresh channel. Now look, today we're checking out my beautiful locker. It's actually valued at $1 billion, just like totally accurate, just like my $1 million office as well. That was these are all accurate numbers right here. But yes,
see, told you.
I have a lot of skins. And if you're wondering as to why I have 50,000 V-Bucks, I did used to have 200,000. But I did not buy it. It was from me doing a challenge with Preston where I got like 10K every elim. And I just got a lot of elims, all right? And I had a lot of... Okay, wait. I only just saw this message. Are you finally done doing your locker tour? Okay, yeah. Lannan's not happy with me right now. He's been waiting for me to do this recording for a bit. Let's just get into it, eh? The $1 billion locker. Now, where do we want to begin? Okay, we should probably go from bottom up, right? Yeah, just let's just... Oh my... Oh gosh, yep.
Oh, that's a lot.
I have not looked through my locker for a while, and these are a lot of skins, and I only wear probably less than 1% of my whole locker. What do we got first? We got the Yuletide Ranger OG skin here. It did kind of just come back out, but it doesn't matter. We got Wild Streak. We got this guy. I've probably worn him once. I've probably worn this one a couple of times. Whistle Warrior. Whiplash. I've literally completely forgotten that I even have any of these skins. Oh my gosh. The Scuffed Lachlan skin. Vanguard Banshee. We got the toy skins. Oh gosh. This is just all the green rarity, guys. These are a lot of plain skins here. I don't know why I buy them all, but at least we have a Fortnite account now worth $1 billion. Yep. Totally $1 billion. Another whistle skin. Never worn this. Never worn this. Worn, like... Oh, gosh. Dude, I've got too many damn skins. This is not good. I really do wonder how much money I've actually spent on this account. Holy crap. Probably too much. Yeah, I don't think I've worn any of these skins. Like, maybe once or twice. And then I just have completely forgotten about them. Why do I even buy these? Yep. Cool. Scarlet Defender. The sweatiest skin of them all. Scarlet Commander. Wait, this is Scarlet Defender, Scarlet Commander. Cool. Got a pilot looking skin. Sand Shark. Got our lovely default, of course. Yep, I did pay V-Bucks just for a default skin, as many others probably did. The Renegade skin. Another Christmas skin. We got an Asian skin, Red Jade. I've worn that a few times. Recon Ranger is pretty nice as well. We got a duck. We got a baby duck. Of course, we're gonna add the green version. We got a cactus, more toys. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I've still got so much green to go through. Holy, okay. More Christmas, more Ghostbusters, more default looking skins I bought for some reason. Some, what the hell is this?
What's that?
Cool. Hey, that ain't bad. Pastel, another Ghostbuster, golfing skin. To be green, so it is kind of nice. Another Ghostbuster, another default looking skin. Okay, another version of the referee skin. So apparently I have like more than three of these. Nogops. We love Nogops. Nightlight. Munitions Major. Okay, we really gotta speed through this. I have too many skins. Got another version of the light show. We've got Taco Lady. A flamingo. We love our flamingo, man. Look at this dude's head.
Look at this dude.
Look at him. Jungle Scout. Another default looking skin. Another version of the Christmas pajamas. Dude, I have too many skins. What the hell? Ice Stalker, Holy Jammer, Headhunter Prime. Another default looking skin. Another Ghostbuster skin. I haven't touched any of these. Hard Charger. I do like this skin. So I'm pretty sure it was a part of those like $5 packs or whatever. Comes with V-Bucks and stuff. We got Allie. Normal skin. Cool green skin. Sure. Another green skin. Another Ghostbuster. Oh my gosh. Okay, I need to stop buying. There's more Ghostbusters? How many Ghostbuster skins do I have? What the hell? Crystal. We do love Crystal. Crystal is a beautiful skin. Got Crusher. Crimson Scout. Crimson Elite. Another Christmas pajama. Looking damn. Oh my god. Another Ghostbuster skin. Bro, what am I doing with my life? Holy. I'm mining. A man called Cole. Cool. We got a green team leader. Yep. Okay. We need to speed through these. Castaway Jonesy, of course. We got some kinky looking Halloween Christmas skin. I don't even know. It's got Christmas lights, but it's like got a... I don't even know. Bullseye. We got Zombie Tifu. Bracer. We got cardboard boxes. We love cardboard boxes. Bolt. Another... Golf or, yep, I'm pretty sure this is a golf skin. Got the Brute skins. Another Ghostbuster skin. Aura. And then another default looking skin. And then this guy. All right, we're finally onto the blues, guys. We are finally onto the blues. Look at how much we've looked through the locker. Dude, what the? We have to speed through this, otherwise this is gonna be like a half an hour plus video. Jeez. Alien man, green hair, Zadie, yellow jacket, Wrath Wrangler, Woolly Warrior, Wolf, Wiretap, Waypoint, Wave Ripper. Oh gosh, Volley Girl, some Vampire Hunter skin, some Fishing Man, we love to fish. Anime Robot Chick, we all know about this skin. B-Ball Girl, Trigger Fish, Trench Trawler, we got this Star Wars looking guy, some Toxic Green Man. Oh, this skin's not that bad. Don't mind this skin. Yeah, I still don't think I've run any of these skins like properly a lot. Maybe like Aura and Crystal from when I'm trying to be a sweat. Oh, we got Hot Dog Man as well, the Brat, of course. Autumn Queen, I guess. Terra, Tech. We got Mr. Tart Tycoon, hashtag Free Fortnite Man. We got this guy, Sushi Man, this guy, the sweaty toxic skin, Surf Rider. Oh, I'm pretty sure this is Battle Pass, right? I do remember running this skin quite a bit. These guys. Oh, and of course, Green Motorbike Man, and then the beautiful Stealth Reflex. Yes, we do love the beautiful Stealth Reflex, my boy. The other side of me, my man. Got Starly, soccer skin, random skin, sweat skin, zombie soccer skin, another team leader looking guy. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got him really. OG Dakotas, Sledge, Scully. Oh my gosh. There's too much, dude. Sweaty skins. This guy. Some Asian master. I don't know what he is. Some Deadpool Spider-Man looking guy. Some pirate. Some serpent. Sash Sergeant. Oh, this is a beautiful OG skin right here. When was this released? Season 2. Oh, I remember this skin. I remember those days. Sandstorm. Samurai Scrapper. It's a nice clean skin. How much blues do I have left? Oh my gosh. We still got so much left, dude. What the hell? We need to speed through. This guy. Wow. Cool. Ruby. OG skin. Royal Knight. Rio Grande. Riley. Remedy versus Toxin. We got Thick Thor Jonesy. Reflex, my boy. My damn boy. Damn. Best skin out of them all. We do love to see it. Redux. We got Red Nose Raider. We got some more Season 1 skin. We got Recon Expert. Obviously, that was re-released. We got Ravina. What the hell? I don't think I've ever seen this skin before. What the? I mean, I have it, though. Rally Raider, soccer skins, onesie, another motorbike. Some guy with...
Imagine having a skin, but not knowing it was a thing.
A small
like, that's dumb.
Face, but a big head. Cool. We got Thick Penny. We do love Penny. We did make a video on Penny. Got Payback. Another sweaty skin. Some Pumpkin Girl. Light Up McCreamy. Outcast. Some Munitions. Moxie. Oh my gosh. We got a monkey. Dude, I've got too many skins. Metal Team Leader. Green Man. All this. Sushi Lady. Oh gosh. Too many skins, dude. Too many damn skins. We got this guy, Jelly. He likes to wiggle his butt in the game. We got Jawbreaker. All these blues. Yep, cool. Love Heart Man. We got Thick Bird. We do love Thick Bird. We got Taco Man. Some Burglar. Another Asian warrior looking dude. Oh my gosh. Fish Stick. We just got to power through him. Oh, this is a new skin. It's the new $5 pack looking thing. It's actually quite clean. I don't mind it. I'll probably never wear it, but... I don't mind it. We got Desperado OG skin right here. We love this guy. Demogorgon, soccer zombie skins, Danger Zone, all this. Shark Lady, Shark Man, Fish Stick, another scuffed Lachlan now that he has his own skin. Mr. Corn on a Cob. Love this guy. Okay, I'm just trying to get through the blues here. We got a bush. Okay. Let's just... All right, look. Just look on the locker. I'm just going to scroll up. Hey, my boy Bigfoot. All right, we need to just scroll up. Look, okay. We've passed blue. Yeah, we finally did it. Oh my gosh, dude. We got the shadow skins here. There's definitely some OG skins I'm missing out on this account, though, because I do have that other account. We got our dark skins. And now we're into the purple. Cool skins here. X-Lord. Remember our OG man, Rustlord. We got Wonder, Wingman. Oh my gosh. A lot of these skins I actually did used to run. Look at this. We got Naked Peely. Nice head. Tomato Man. We got Tantina, of course. Tilted Technique. This guy's new. He's pretty clean as well. I'm pretty sure this guy's new. Wait, nope. This is Chapter 2, Season 1. Never mind, not new. All these guys. I've run this one quite a bit because he is a nice green. Taylor, my boy. How much pink do I have? Or purple? Oh my gosh, I got a lot of these as well. Are you kidding me? Dude, my locker is too big. My locker is too damn big. We got Stoneheart, Starflare, Stage Slayer. All this. Ooh, this skin's kind of cool. Very nice. Slumber. Man, why did I buy all these skins, dude? I've run them like once. I swear. Got Skull Trooper, Skull Squad Leader, some snake looking dude. Shadow versus Ghost. Of course, we always pick Shadow. Punk Man, Nippleless Guy. They did take his nipples. Epic did take this man's nipples. He has no nipples. Rest in peace. All right, we got some more Peelies. We got the half Peely, normal Peely, our boy. We got clowns. We got the banana juice man onesie. I do have this onesie in real life. Lannan's brother, Jared, actually bought it for me at World Cup. Thank you, Jared. Shout out to Jared, of course. Another tomato lady, LSD looking chick. What the hell? We got some comic looking guy. Astronauts, OG skins here. We got Nick Gay 30 himself in my locker. We got some pipe. What the? What have I bought? Oh, God, what am I doing? All right, we got my laser beam. My dad is actually in my locker. This is correct. We got Meow Meow, Mecha team leader. We got a new skin from this season here as well, Master Minotaur. Another scuffed Lachlan right here. We got Pancake Man, cool skins, green Christmas tree. This guy, anime chick. All right, we're getting onto the new skins here. Nice. I like this guy. I can't wait for his green style. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that is a beautiful, sexy skin right there. I cannot wait to unlock that one. Yep, this girl turns into a witch. This guy, another Asian man. We got a Christmas tree and a light bar in a globe. Female version of laser beam. Llama Man, Ghoul Trooper. This skin would have been so good if he didn't have a rat's tail like that, dude. I don't know about that, Chief. Fish Sculpt, a Red Riding Hood. This guy, cool skin here. It's green. NFL skin. Some, I don't even know what. Is this an elf or something? I don't know. Elite Agent, beautiful skin. OG skin here. Double Helix. I'm pretty sure you can only get this on a Nintendo Switch back in the day. DJ Yonder. Our boy, Yonder Yard. Anyone remember that beautiful place? Demi. I am taking now, Demi. I am sorry. Delirium. Okay, yep. Okay, time to skip through. Too many pinks. Too many damn pinks. Cool. Corrupted skins. Cool. Another Peely. Graffiti Man. 8-Ball. And now we're on to the other skins. Jeez. We're coming to an end, guys. Star Wars skins. These skins are all cool. We love to see it. Got all of them pretty much, I think, at least. We got some Slurp skins here. A lot of Slurp skins for the Slurpy Swamp, of course. Thick Chuggers here. And now we're on to the Marvel skins. Now, I know I'm missing a good set of these. I'm pretty sure I'm missing the other versions of Black Widow, and I'm missing the Guardians of the Galaxy guy as well. I can't remember his name. But we got Gilo himself, Wolverine. If you know, you know. Got Thick Venom, Iron Man, Thor, Storm. We got Silver, Naked Boy, Ravenpool, all these skins. Yep, cool. Captain America, Thick Cable Man, Blade, Black Widow, the skin that I got from the tournament. We got a Molten Omen, the Icon series. We got Travis Scott, Ninja, Marshmallow, Major Lazer, Loser Fruit, Lachlan himself, and Astro Jack, of course. I'm pretty sure that's all of the Icon series, right? I think it is. We got Kratos.
What? Great, you come in and spoil it.
Our man. Devourer, we got Frozen Nogops, Frozen Fish Sticks, we got Joker, Batman, Poison Ivy, Harley Quinn, Catwoman, Black Manta, Batman again, and Aquaman, which they did take the nipples off. Once again, we have another man with no nipples. Rest in peace. How many we got? Oh my gosh, a lot of legendaries as well. Okay, let's do it. We got this. Zenith, this is actually a pretty cool looking skin. He's got green. We got Wukong, we got Wildcard. Cool skins here. I'm pretty sure you could only get this from Save the World, like a package back in the day. Of course, we got Super Fresh right here. Our man, Vertex, Vendetta. Tessa has this skin on her account as well. Ultima Knight, Triceratops. All right, a lot of OG legendary skins here. I definitely should have more. We got the Prisoner. Oh gosh, I remember doing the challenges for this skin. Another superhero, Ice King, some samurai warrior looking guy, Sentinel, Big Robot, Chicken Man, Rocks. The scuffed loser fruit. I'm pretty sure this was a part of the Save the World deal as well. Rose team leader. Cool. We got T-Rex. Red Knight. We got Raven. We got Ravage. Raptor. Ragnarok. We got Power Cord. Another superhero. Yep. A lot of legendaries here. Yep. Another samurai looking guy. Some Moisty Merman looking dude. Midas Rex. Part of the Last Love bundle that came with Poison Ivy and Joker. Very cool. Midas himself, of course. We got Menace here as well. The new skin of the season. Lynx. Lux, Love Ranger, Weird Tongue Man, Another superhero, John Wick. John Wick himself. Which reminds me, I cannot wait for Cyberpunk, guys. Cyberpunk is going to be so fun. I'm going to play the hell out of that game. I can't wait. Havoc. We got a glow skin. I can't remember how I... Was this a special skin? I can't remember. Princess. What is... Oh, this is a skin we could customize. I'm pretty sure Tessa is the one that chose the customization for this one. We got Galaxy Girl. We got the Fortnite crew skin of the new season, Fusion. This guy, I've used this skin quite a bit during the snow days. Another superhero, Fate. Fade, the tier 100 skin of season 3. Wait, I think it was, right? Well, yeah, this last style was, I think. Nope, I can't remember. We got Eternal Knight, Eon, the Xbox skin. Enforcer, another superhero, Drift, DJ Bop, Dyer, Crackshot himself, Shark, Catalyst. Of course, we got Carbide as well, Calamity, another superhero, another pirate, Black Knight, our boy, AIM Robot, Mandalorian. We finished the legendaries. We damn did it. We got Mandalorian here. We've already unlocked all his good armor. Deadpool, our man. We got the Molten Valkyrie, Molten Battlehound, Molten Blaze, Frozen Red Knight, Frozen Raven, Frozen Love Ranger, and Fallen Love Ranger. Okay, my locker is insane, guys. Look, just let's just do one more scroll through. Too many skins, and I wear like three of them. I literally wear like three of them. This is not good. This is not damn good, guys. There you go, the $1 billion fresh locker. $1 billion, I'm telling you. And Lennon has sent another message. Gave you another 30 minutes. You still ain't done. All right, yep, I gotta go play with the beam. Hope you guys enjoyed the locker tour. More content to come on the Fresh Fresh channel. Make sure you subscribe. I'm gonna go stream and play with Lana now. So if you also didn't know, I stream twitch.tv/fresh pretty much every day. Go watch that. Locker tour done. Goodbye, everybody. Yes.